Yonkers, a coyote that is believed to have bitten several people and killed a dog in Westchester County, has tested positive for rabies. The Journal News reports that the coyote was tested after it was captured and killed at a golf course in Yonkers. One or more coyotes attacked several people, including a postal worker and a county police officer, over a 24-hour span starting Wednesday night. Authorities say the coyotes also killed a small dog and may have mauled three sheep, killing one. The attacks occurred in Yonkers, Hastings-on-Hudson, and possibly Somers. Yonkers police say a second coyote that was traveling with the one that tested positive for rabies is still on the loose and is presumed to be rabid.